would you feel about a car with a mid-mounted engine so it outhandled nearly everything on wheels? MR2, exclusively.